In 2018, we set up a new program called Data Science and Technology, which combined data science and technology together. This is a joint school program offered by the School of Science and School of Engineering. Students could learn a lot of new knowledge from both schools. Let's explore our program together now. What is data science? Data science is an interdisciplinary field that uses scientific method, processes, algorithms, and systems to extract knowledge and insight of data in various forms, both structured and unstructured, similar to data mining. Data science is a concept to unify statistics, data analysis, machine learning, and their related method in order to understand and analyze actual phenomena with data. It employs techniques and theories drawn from many fields within the context of mathematics, statistics, information science, and computer science. Let's start to introduce a successful story using data science. This is a game playing. We can see this is AlphaGo. What is it? It is a computer program with artificial intelligence developed by Google DeepMind. Here is a game between AlphaGo and a person. Who is he? He is using his hand hiding his face. He is very painful. Actually, he is Li Sido, a night dance professional. In February 2016, he ranked the second in international titles. They competed each other in March 2016. Finally, who won the game? I think all of you know that AlphaGo won the game. Why should we choose data science? In the APEC 2017 report, data science and analytics sits at the top of the skill shortage. And also in China, the shortage of big data talent by 2015 numbered over 1.5 million workers. According to the 10 best jobs by careercast.com in 2019, data scientist is ranked number one. The median salary is US$114,520. The working environment is very good. The stress is low. The projected growth is very good. Why should we choose data science at our university, the Hong Kong University of Science and Technology? Our program is unique and the first undergraduate program in data science in Hong Kong, offered by the School of Science, the Department of Mathematics, and the School of Engineering, the Department of Computer Science and Engineering. This program started from the fall semester of 2018. Students in our program can then enjoy all facilities provided by two schools. For example, they can apply for exchange programs through the School of Science and also School of the Engineering. Internship opportunities for students to gain practical experience, which enhance their competitiveness in today's job market. According to the QS World University Rankings in 2022, computer science and engineering from our university is ranked the 29th among the world's top 650 universities. Mathematics from our university is ranked 37 among the world's top 500 universities. Also, our program is a technology-based program. It includes mathematical tools, data analytical skills, IT technologies, coding, machine learning, and statistical theories. And this is our major requirement in our program. You can see that on the left-hand side, mathematics, and the right-hand side, computer science and engineering. For the math set, we have calculus, matrix computation, applied statistics, statistical inference, linear algebra, probability, data analytic tools, and regression analysis. For the right-hand side, computer science and engineering, algorithms, programming, object-oriented programming, machine learning, discrete mathematics. In between, in the final year, the students need to conduct a capstone project and a final year project. Here is our flow in this program. In the first year, the students need to take the fundamental engineering and science courses, basic mathematics, basic programming, common core courses, and language courses. In the second year, they need to take some computer science and mathematics courses, advanced mathematics, and advanced programming. For the third year, they also need to take data analytics courses, machine learning, algorithm, and data analytics. For the last year, they need to conduct some projects and advance the data analytics courses. For example, capstone projects, final year projects, and also advance the data analytics courses. How to get into data science and technology in our university? Here, for Drupa students, you need to apply for either the Science Group A program, JS5102, from the School of Science, or Engineering program, JS5200, from the School of Engineering. For year one, you will be enrolled in the School of Science Group A or the School of Engineering. At the end of the year one, you need to choose a major. We evaluate your best 24 credits as a ranking criterion. You should also pass the major prerequisites from the computer science part, programming, and also from the mathematics part, calculus. We also recruit 20 students from the School of Engineering and also 20 students from the School of Science. In year two and after that, you will be enrolled in the Data Science and the Technology program. Now, here is the career prospect of our program. Here we have data scientists, data engineers, data analysts, and other possibilities. It also includes some skills like data analytics method and algorithms, data science engineering principles, operational analytics, data management and governance, domain knowledge and application, statistical techniques, computing, and data science research analytics specialist skills. How to get into the data science and technology in our university? For further information about the data science and technology program, you may visit this website. Now you should know more about the importance of data science and technology. According to the recent data growing trend and our well-structured design, it is really an excellent program that you should not miss. We would like to see you in our program, HKUST Data Science and Technology. See you very soon.